Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Ako po ulit si Jessie. And ngayong araw ay May 27, 2018. Sunday. Tomorrow is May 28. Monday, of course. I have a photo shoot for tomorrow. I will be out for photo shoot. It's just a coffee table photo shoot with the EPCALM Foundation Advocates. I am assigned to Mr. Steven Tan. I am not familiar with him kasi hindi naman ako mabasa ng mga about sa business. Chismis lang yung mga binabasa ko, mga showbiz. So, ayun. But as far as I know, he is the COO of SM Foundation or SM Corporation at this moment. Yun ang base sa na-research ko. Kung meron pang ibang Steven Tan, I'm not sure who's gonna be with me anymore. And yes, so you're gonna have some shooting, like very fast lang. Hindi naman siya yung talagang bonggang shooting. Parang pipicturan lang kami together and then that's it. It would be in Makati. The address is with me na, but I haven't searched about it yet because I'm busy with something else and I'm gonna tell you about that later. I'm very, very much addicted with this app right now. Ang cute lang nung mga ano, nung mga ganap doon, sobra. Sobrang na feeling millennial ako. Actually, millennial naman ako kasi Gen X yung mas younger sa akin. But yung alam mo yung millennial na tinatawag nila na talagang feeling teenager ako ganun. Yeah, that's all. And on Wednesday, I will be out for dinner with some people that I've never met. But that is what I'm really excited about next week. And yeah, it's gonna be the first time meeting that person, that special person they are celebrating with. It's actually like a post-birthday party for her. And that person is the... I don't want to say who is she, kasi baka ma-jinx, but she's the main, oh my god. It's gonna be the first time meeting her, and I'm very, very excited about it because I really wish to meet her in person one day, and it's happening on Wednesday. Okay, so let's go back to what's keeping me busy in the past few days. Grabe, sobrang addict ko ngayon sa app na to. It's called TikTok. Para siyang musically, I don't know how you pronounce it, but it's musically ata. And na-try ko yun before pero sumuko ako. Parang wala ata ako na-post ni isang video doon or isang entry kasi sobrang hindi ko maintindihan yung app. Sobrang hirap na hirap akong gamitin siya. Sobrang busy ko sa work noon eh. Parang ang apps ko lang noon puro photo editor, wala akong mga ganun-ganun or even games wala ako eh. Sobrang tita ko. Ewan ko, tumatanda ata akong paurong. Ewan ko guys, ewan ko lang. Or maybe because I'm not doing anything right now kasi sobrang wala akong ginagawa, di ba? Parang umiikot lang yung buhay ko sa computer, sa cellphone ko, sa bahay, kung ano mang magagawa ko dito sa bahay. And that's it, so boring. So this app makes me... not alike, like it entertains me a lot. Talagang nakatutok lang ako sa phone ko maghapon magdamag and gumagawa na rin ako ng sarili kong content. At this moment, parang 3 days pa lang ako or 4 days dun sa app na yun, nakapaggawa na ako ng 41 na videos. So sobrang dami na, sa sobrang tuwa ako dun sa app. Yung TikTok, para siyang musically na dub smash din, or I don't know, I've never tried both kasi before, pero I think it's parang pareho lang talaga sila. Nag-iba lang ng konting pictures. And as what I heard, parang nag-join force na ang TikTok and Musical.ly. Eh. Parang ano na sila. Parang Grab tsaka Uber. Ganun na sila. Isang company na sila. I'm not sure. I just saw on YouTube about that. So, you can disregard that if you don't want to believe me. Anyway, yeah. Ayun na nga. So, sinishare ko nga. Sobrang tuwang-tuwa ako dun sa app na yon. Kasi natututo ako magdawa ng mga transitions, yung kung paano yung biglang gan. So, enjoy naman ako. And kung meron kayong account doon, please follow each other. Let's follow each other. Okay? Ang pangalan ko doon, Jessie Barrios. User ID ko ay imjessiebarrios. Please search for me. I'll follow back. Sabihin mo lang na nakita mo ako sa YouTube, ha? Ngayon, gusto ko lang i-share yon. I'm gonna share some clips together with this vlog before matapos, And ay lang naman, gusto ko lang i-share at this moment. Gusto ko, kasi alam mo, hindi ako effective na vlog na pinaplano eh. Kailangan on the spot. Kasi kapag pinaplano, lahat nung naisip ko nung araw na yon or the day before ko gawin yung vlog, pag gagawin ko na yung vlog, ubos. Ewan ko, anong nangyayari? As in, nawawalan ng laman to. Or minsan tinatamad na ako, kaya mas okay ako ng spontaneous vlogging. And yes, so tomorrow I'm gonna do a vlog. I hope I can do a vlog about what's gonna happen tomorrow kasi it's a photoshoot and there's a celebrity or artist involved, so baka hindi. Pero I'm gonna try to vlog even with my phone na lang, so I don't have to use my camera para hindi masyadong obvious. And yes, I'll see you tomorrow. Panoorin niyo yung ano ko ha, pagkatapos na ito. Guys, so kung natuwa kayo, alam ko naman wala nakakatuwa dito sinabi ko ngayon, pero maghintay kayo for next week kasi sobrang life event. Sobrang remarkable yung mangyayari sa akin next week or yung mamimit ko next week. Kaya ayun guys, watch out. Bye, see you next week. What am I doing? Ayan, ganyan-ganyan ako sa musical.ly Ay, sa ano, sa TikTok. Ganyan-ganyan yung mga itsura ko as in pa comedy. Ang gaganda kasi nila doon. Teka lang, tapos na. Teka, umahabol pa ako. Ang gaganda kasi nila doon, puro ano, puro pabebe, puro paganda. So, wala akong maaura ngayon eh. Kailangan, ano eh, kasi ma-makeup sila. Ako, wala. Hindi pwede. Kaya sa comedy ako ngayon, nagpo-focus. And I think, tumatalab naman. Ang dami ko ng fans. May 100 plus fans na ako in a span of 3-4 days. I think it's 3 days lang. Hindi naman 4. Sobrang bago pa lang. Or maybe 4 nga. I think 4 days na. Ama, yun may maingay sa labas. Anyway guys, I see you next time. I'll see you next week. After ko ng vlog ko, I promise you, I'm gonna vlog about the Wednesday event. Kahit wag na yung Monday, basta yung Wednesday, dapat ma-vlog ko yun because it's once in a lifetime experience for me. And I'll see you guys. Bye.
Po. Anong bibilin mo? Coke po. Wala kami. Pagkain na lang po. Wala nga, kita mo nga ice for sale ang nakalagay. Eh di ice lang yung tinda namin, katanga-tanga mo. Kayo yung mas tanga, ice na nga lang yung binibenta nyo. Tinatanong nyo pa kung anong bibilin mo?
Bunga nga ako eh.
Ano sinabi mo?
Pagpasok ko ng parlor, mapapagupit. Hindi, papahaba. Alika, dikitan mo.
Bes, may tanong ako.
Ano?
Ang lamin ang puso mo.
Siyempre, dugo, ugat, laman.
Akala mo naman ikaw.
Bakit? Kasyakati? Kasyaka?
Nagtanong lang.
Pahambos be like, ang gwapo mo.
Hindi naman.
Pangit ka na lang, pangit ka, ang pangit mo.
Thank you.
Hindi, yung fade out na.
Tapos na.
Sige na. Sige, kantahan mo. Pwede ho po natin yung tugtugan. Pwede daw po. Attorney
pa abala.
Wag na.
Bes, seryosong tanong. Pangit ba talaga ako?
Alam mo, Bes, yung nanay mo, pangit. Tapos tatay mo, pangit din. Tapos mga kapatid mo, pangit din. Ano ka? Himala?
Timpla mo akong coffee.
Black coffee, sir?
Hindi. Blue. Blue coffee. Kaya mo?
No! God, please, no! No! No!
She my bubblegum shawty and she make it go pop. She throw it in the air and she make a thing drop. She go pop, 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 pop.